Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading an unofficial history of El Phildin, which I found right here in the Phildin Library. An unofficial history of El Phildin. Waris Meyer. El Phildin is a giant state ruled by the royal Phildin family. In Gagharv 258, the land comprising the Boreas, Notos, and Dusis regions were placed under the governance of the royal family. The kingdom has since remained united. Through the periods of division under the rule of the royal family, faith in Bardas has been constant in its land. The religion dates back to the era when people were protected by spirit gods. I describe the current state of this land as one giant state ruled entirely by the royal Phildin family. To tell this land's history, we must first study the history of the Bardas religion instead of the rise and fall of the nation. Many countries have come to power and disappeared, but the Bardas religion has remained an eternal existence in history. You can't talk about the history of El Phildin without talking about its popular culture and faith. The history of El Phildin is the history of the Bardas religion itself. Perhaps this nation, the largest in human history, is still ruled by ancient gods. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, an unofficial history of El Phildin.